We have a lot of festivities going on the Castle Road Coronation weekend celebration. I was having a word with one of the residents here who has started the association, or part of the residents association here in Castle Road, and he is very look, there he is, that's Lewis there. He's the guy, he's the resident.
On,
yeah, I'm good. So I'm just doing the Instagram thing.
All right.
And I'm talking about what you're doing here, the regeneration of the street, and to make it such a unique place that it already was, but you're going the extra mile with it and making it really special.
Yeah, no, this is all about community in this road, and what we're trying to do is make sure that this road, because it is such a vibrant, unique place, make sure that this road is kept as it is, independent, local, and run by almost like the residents and the local traders that we've got here. So for us, making sure that this road stays really, really vibrant, eclectic, is really important. And bringing the community together like we're doing today, in terms of having everybody here as Community Day, I think is just the way forward that we're going to go.
Yeah, well, that's good. Very good, Lewis. I mean, it's really good to see such the festivities you've got, and such a sort of natural community spirit, which you've got plans for the community. You've got the new plans out.
Yeah, no, we've got road plans over the next few years. What we're trying to do is make sure that this road, as it is now pedestrianised, we're going to make sure that the road goes across. In terms we don't actually have a road and pavement anymore. We'll make sure that the road is just paved all the way across, have lots of greenery, lots of trees, and make sure that basically that the businesses down here are, you know, they survive and they live on, and we, you know, welcome that independent nature of Castle Road, but also the residents work in tandem to that. So for us, making sure that this road is vibrant, community orientated, and keeping it local is the way forward for us.
Brilliant. Well, thanks. I'm going to enjoy the rest of the festivities.
Oh, well, you're welcome.
Good to see you.
No worries.
Good to see you.
No,
some doggy friends down there. So everyone's welcome. There they are. And we have the band playing. Look, there's even a royal party going on over here. I think some of the royals have actually come. I think I spot the newly crowned king and queen here. So here we go. Oh yes, there they all are, look. Fascinating, there they all are, look. All in one spot, all reunited. Isn't this beautiful? This is family harmony, all in one place. So there we go. Three cheers.